with systematic cooperation and well-rounded information and statistics. For Tyrantin News Network, I'm Geraldine Kinnan.
And a case file has been submitted to issue arrest warrants to 36 leaders of the People's Alliance for Democracy for their roles in the occupation of Bangkok Airport in 2008. The final decision will be made by the acting National Police Chief. On May 11th, at the National Police Office, Police Lieutenant General Sungguk, who moved assistant to the National Police Chief, submitted the case on the occupation of Bangkok Airport by the People's Alliance for Democracy, or PAD, in November of 2008. He submitted this to acting National Police Commander Patrick of the Senator. The people consider whether to request arrest warrants for 36 PAD leaders, including current Foreign Minister Kasi Drone, leader of the New Populist Party, Sanjeev Kokun, and Chumong Ki Moon. The PAD leader can be charged with multiple criminal charges, which carry a maximum penalty of life imprisonment, capital punishment, and up to 1 million baht in fines. So far, the PAD leaders have refused to acknowledge these charges, claiming that they are too excessive. This is Sungguk's second attempt to request arrest.
Hey, Dolomman, yeah, okay. Dolomman, look,
what? The final attempt, which was seen as a move to defuse the plan in Red Shirt Valley, the first
attempt was
a police chief. According to Zuat Akaitak, who is the chief legal advisor of the PNC, the rally was to pay for the Bangkok airport.
อย่าให้จับได้นะจับได้จะกัดหนังใจเลยแม่เบบี้ก็ดูเบบี้ก็ดูเบบี้ก็ดู
จริงแท้แล้ว
จะงับซะเลยนี่อะไรเล่า
จับไม
่
หรอ
นี่ไงล่ะ
National
Resolve
to Security Advisor
for this anomaly to obey. Look at that. Yeah. Me.
กันเกลือกันเกลือมาแล้ว
ขอเรียกก่อนข
อแล้วแม่ระบอบไปทั้งตัวเลยมาแล้ว
He said the regional army has supported the request for
permission
to September for the army operations center's consideration.